I would say we're kind of a, we're a rock band, but, you know, the rhythm section, myself included, you know, we're all jazz fans and R&B fans and hip-hop fans. I'm a huge fan of folk music, like acoustic folk music, and when this record comes out, you know, it's gonna be a record that we can actually tour behind faithfully and play these songs live and really kind of dig into them, because, you know, everybody that plays on this has been with these songs since the beginning, for the most part. You know, no one else has played these songs. There's no reference besides what we're doing right now. So I think we can definitely kind of explore this record live a little bit more, you know, when we really hit the road super hard in 2018.